Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com and welcome to ASD App Store Domination. And today we are going to talk about how you can organize your ideas. And the best way to do that is with Trello. So let's get to work. Okay. We are full of ideas. We have ideas for apps, for designs, for various chest jams and so on. We are full of them and how to implement our strategic way of launching our app. But they are all inside our head. What you need to do is put it on paper, well, put it on your desktop. And what we are going to talk about today is Trello, the way to organize your ideas. And as you can see here, I have the simple Trello board, and it is for our App Store Domination videos. And you can see it is a to-do list, a doing, and a done. Okay, and it is fairly simple. You just create a card, name it, and let's go here, how to download Xcode. I have here the title of it. Maybe we can add a description and write comments. Of course, you can also share it with other, well, your teammates, with other Trello users. And believe me, they will love it. Okay, here we have our cards. Here we have our, well, sections. I would like to call them sections. And here I have my to-do list. I have added all of my ideas here, all of the, well, the main idea of our videos for each and every day. And once I start working on them, I just put them into doing. And once it is done, it is uploaded to iTunes. Well, it is uploaded not to iTunes Connect. It is uploaded to the Rebeloper.com site. Well, to Vimeo anyway. And to YouTube, then it is considered done, and I just move it into the done section. Now, this is fairly simple, but it saves you a ton of time and a ton of effort. You don't have to keep everything in your mind. So what you need to do today is just go to Trello.com and sign up and create your first board, and then add your cards. Basic to-do list, doing, and done is okay with me. You will get the hang of it, and then you can create more sophisticated boards if you wish, of course. So go ahead and take a look at Trello. It is free. Well, there is a paid version, but free is good enough. It is more than enough for your needs as an app business owner. So go ahead, sign up for Trello, create your first board today, and as usual, I will see you in the next one. Good stuff. Now, if you want to see more of this video and want to boost your app business, go ahead and take a look at my 30 days challenge, App Store Domination. Go ahead and click the link down below, and I will see you inside ASD. App Store Domination. Let's get to work.